Arena at Jay Dykow Stadium is not just the finest football facility in the FCS, it features one of the best home field advantages in the nation. South Dakota State is 15-2 on the soy-based turf. We cap off Hall of Fame weekend tonight as the third-ranked Jackrabbits look to chop down the Sycamores of Indiana State. This is the inaugural Precision Ag Bowl on an unseasonably cool Saturday night in Brookings. And the kickoff between number 3 SDSU and Indiana State is next. Jacks at their own 31, 3rd and 8. Three down linemen for Indiana State, it's all that come. Christian deep down the left side, Anderson back shoulder throw, and he makes the catch into Sycamore territory. Christian out of the shotgun, Sycamore's blitz, he looks left, throws that way, back shoulder catch made by Adam Anderson despite a big hit from Caleb Newman. Touchdown Jackrabbits. Jacks rush 4. Boyle steps up, feels the rush, he'll run inside the 20, cut left up the middle 15, angling left 10, and he'll slide for a first down near the SDSU 9-yard line. 4th and goal at the 1, Boyle under center. In motion right to left, Jones, fake to Keys, Boyle rolls out near side, it's a race to the near side of the end zone, and he beats the defender, Micaiah Slade. The quarterback takes the helmet eye shotgun snap. He'll throw down the left seam. Cal Hart makes the catch. Big hit, but the tight end hangs on anyhow. Trips to the right, 2nd and goal at the 9. A one-step Christian over the middle. Catch made by Jacob Brown. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. First of the year, 4th of the career in the junior out of Scottsdale, Arizona. Indiana State, 2nd and 8 at the SDSU 22. Play action fake. Boyle to throw, steps up, down the middle, jumping catch made in the middle of the end zone by Rontrez Morgan for an Indiana State touchdown. 2nd and 10 at the 14-yard line, shotgun snap, handoff, Daniel up the middle, all sorts of room, leaps a tackler inside the 5, it's 1st and goal to the 3. 1 receiver, Anderson wide right, 2nd and goal, fake of a handoff, they'll swing it right side to Daniel in space, he'll run through 2 defenders and into the end zone. What a job by Mikey Daniel, and the Brookings battering ram has a touchdown Jackrabbits. 3 wide, 2 right, 1 left, a blitz, Christian stays in, heaves it right side, Kay Johnson, who makes the catch, tight roping the near sideline to the 18-yard line. The Brady Sorensen snap is good. It's a fake. Hale throws it to Vinatieri. There's nobody in front of him. He's done it again. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. The fake field goal. Hale threw it overhand to Vinatieri, who runs off the left side for a touchdown. 4:37, 3rd quarter, leading 35-24. Hand to Pierre Strawn Jr. around the left edge, 40. Midfield, foot race, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5. Along the left sideline, diving for the pylon. Did he get in? No, they're going to say he stepped out of bounds. Christian in the gun on 1st and goal. We'll throw it down the right seam. Adam Anderson wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Manchagaya has really played well as he's blossomed into a third safety. This is a fake of a punt and all sorts of room for the linebacker. Inside the 40, down the right sideline. 2nd and 10 at the 34 of the Jacks. Boyle out of the gun, a deep high arcing ball right sideline. Catch made inside the 5 and diving over the pylon, Rontrez Morgan. Sycamores down 10, handoff Keys up the middle, first down, big hitter as he breaks the tackle, 40, right seam 30, 25, 20, stiff arms a man down the right sideline, inside the 10, and into the end zone for an Indiana State touchdown of 56 yards. 1st and 10, dropping to throw, Ryan Boyle, dancing around, rolling right away from pressure. Now he's gonna throw it deep down the left seam. A man is open, and it is juggled and caught at the 22-yard line by Rontrez Morgan. 25-yard try with 4 seconds left to tie the game. Snap is down, kick is up, and it is good. 3rd and goal, Sycamores inside the 1. Under center is Boyle. He'll take the snap, he'll give it to Keys, who tried to jump over the pile, but he got tripped up by Dalton Cox in the backfield. 20-yard field goal to give the Sycamores the lead. Good snap, good hold, the Nunez kick is up, and it is good. Sycamores show a blitz. Christian to throw, with time, throws it right side, Johnson has it inside the 10. 1st down inside the 5, tossed out of bounds by the safety Denzel Bonner at the 3. Sellers up back right, Wallace behind Christian, give to Wallace off the right side, and he's into the end zone. It's a walk-off win for South Dakota State. Isaac Wallace scores in the bottom of the 1st overtime. 54-51, the Jackrabbits win it.